Well, I have a jewelry business. As I call Degante Authentic Mexican Jewelry because the pieces come from my country, Mexico. I started with landscaping because it's what I was doing in my country for over 20 years. So I came to Canada and there's the winter. So then I say, I just cannot be doing nothing. So I have the jewelry. I got to have the jewelry. Brighton is so small that you can find opportunities anytime, anywhere. So this opportunity about the stone, granite, marble, came in just like a gift. It was so easy. Working with Ignite Fredericton was very easy. It was friendly, fast. They were always with me. They support me from the beginning. They hear where there was my need. They helped me to go through the process. And what is more important, they were always, even I got the loan, they were always asking me, how you're doing? This is something that you think doesn't happen really, but it happened. They help you, but then they keep caring about you. I appreciate that a lot. Without them, maybe this will be not here because it was not really looking very well. I don't think people can feel alone ever. It's a city where everywhere you go, you know somebody. And if you're in business, you have the chances to get to know more people. So this is what I love about Fredericton. I just feel like all Fredericton is home. It's just very nice.